is up. It is Gizmo Day. Gizmo has been released into MultiVersus. And I'ma try him out. And here he is. And I don't know why I'm going in the tutorial. Wow. Alright, first thing you gotta do is buy the cute little Mogwai. Let's see, does he got any skins? Ooh, the Rambo skin. Ooh. Alright. Let's hop into the lab. See what Gizmo be doing. Look at this boy. Okay, starting off with the side combo. Looks like a pretty simple three hits, not much to it. Let's try this. What's going on with that? Wait, can I hit this? Wait, what? Wait, so what does that do? Now we have the keyboard down smash. Oh, so R1 basically is the bow, and you just can't do it. It's a cooldown. Oh my god. You can charge that up. Get it ignite. What are those? Let's see what 4 stacks of this, 8 stacks does anything. Silenced. That's probably like no special attacks, I'm guessing. Let's see what some of this stuff does. Charge a punch. Ooh. A little Mario forward air. It doesn't spike. It just... Yeah, this is gonna be a good kill move. Oh my god, this is so fast. Popcorn. Alright, so let me read about what that popcorn does. Popcorn projectile. The popcorn will explode if ignited. Hey, yo. Oh. What? Oh my. Yep, silence stops them from using cooldown abilities. So for characters without cooldowns, silence isn't going to be doing them anything, really. Alright, let's see what this stuff does. Just put some of these up. Let's see. Oh! And we can shoot them. So this seems to be the thing with Gizmo. Oh. Wait. How was I shooting him, like, forward like that? Oh, so in the air, he just shoots me forward. And then they track? Wait. Ooh, there has to be some way to combo into that popcorn.
Let me check something.
I feel like this is possible. At low percent, maybe? Oh. I need to get to jump. Ah, well. You kind of get the idea. Let's see what this other stuff does. Hop in the whip ski. Yo, this is literally Wario. This is literally Wario's motorcycle. And it's gone. Allies can drive the car around if no one is already driving. That's funny. Dash is blocking projectiles. Oh, what? This is gonna be some. This is some schmoovement right here. Alright, Gizmo gonna be schmoovin' on them folks. Alright, let's see what else we got. Ooh, the box. Hop in the box. What does the box do? Blocks projectiles. Gizmo does a butt slam downwards and bounces back up. Oh. Wait. That's filthy. News just in. Queen Elizabeth is dead. That's wild. Sorry, any British viewers. Alright, let's see this up B. Ooh. So I'll just be donking. This is pretty nice up B. Pretty good range. Pretty standard. Let's read if there's anything special about it. Gizmo leaps. If an ally is nearby in front of him, he will leap towards them and attach himself. While attached, Gizmo can still perform attacks, but will take a percentage of the damage his ally takes. Ooh. Hits an enemy with his dash. Wait, dash, what? What? Come on. said you could teleport to the car? Maybe you have to be attached to an ally. Oh wait, I did it. How did I do that? Oh, so it's just down triangle, or it's just up B on the ground? Wait, what? Oh, there we go. So, I don't know, maybe it's not that consistent, maybe you have to be close. Well, yeah, that seems to be Gizmo. Honestly, he seems to be a pretty straightforward character, but with a lot of potential, especially in this stuff. I feel like he's gonna be easy to pick up, tough to master, you know? I feel like he might be annoying for this, the start of the game here. His first introduction. You're gonna be seeing a lot of people. So you need to be like moving to actually hit them. You need to have some momentum. And there's the taunt. Wow, how cute. So this doesn't even have a cooldown. He just can sing all day. Seems like only five can be out at once, though. Gizmo seems pretty cool. I'm going to hop into a match, and I will see you guys there. Alright. To see Gizmo at his full potential, we're going to be going 2v2 here. Alright. Double Gizmo versus Batman and Wonder Woman. Oh shit. Okay, here you go for the popcorn combo. Oh shit. Hop on the whip ski. See how tiny I just was? That was wild. No. Oof. That'll do some damage. That'll kill, maybe. Yep. How'd that not hit Batman there? Speak truth. Yeah.
bonk. Ooh. So kind of similar to Morty, and how you can just kind of pop a projectile with the R1, and then you just start. And by R1, I mean the neutral melee, like this bow attack. I just have that bound to R1. I think it's the default control. I think that's really good to be using that neutral attack on your R1 button. Dude, you cannot die, like, recovering with this move. I don't think. I think that's gonna be a really... Like, you gotta kill Gizmo. His recovery is really good.
Match point! Red team! Defeat!
Let's get this over. Alright. And Finn is dead in 2 minutes. Yeah, you think you can like just drag people down with that move? Oh, she's dead. Oh. Okay, never mind. Finn is just bad, so it doesn't kill like ridiculously early. Well, we got the lead here. I can appreciate them going Finn instead of Batman. I can deal with that matchup better. Oh. Can't be as trigger happy with the arrows as I am being.
Ooh. Match point, red team.
No.
Defeat.
A tragedy, much like the death of Queen Elizabeth II. All right, the full Gizmo game. Oh no, what am I doing? My teammate just died twice in a row. Boom. This is kind of like a Garnet down smash. You're dead. Up B is a great kill option.
Match point, blue team.
art of being.
No!
Defeat!
Oh, I messed up. Alright, we're winning this one for sure. Did I just get in both whips? Wait, what was that? Yo, wait, what was I just doing? Oh, what the? Wait, so the... Aw, damn. So the car kills. Oh, I can't taunt from here. Hey, we got the dub though. Let's go. So it seems like the game plan with Gizmo is to just fuck shit up. Just have all your shit. I like this combo here with the popcorn and the music notes. Like, what's going on with that? Car off of his back. I don't even have to be on the ground to do that. Get air car. Oh, I'm dead. Wow. Oh, he's got the cool finisher. Oh, I didn't want to up you there. Popcorn thing going.
Match point. Blue team.
Oh no.
Match point.
My teammate finished it up. Let's go, zombie left. I think that's a good place to end the video. I hope y'all enjoyed this look at Gizmo here, and if you did, go check out my channel. I'm probably going to be streaming more Gizmo later today, so yeah, you can check that out. I'm going to be learning character. There's
plenty of new stuff to find out with Gizmo here, so. I'm pressing square, but my screen is glitched. Ain't that weird? Well, anyways, I will see y'all in the next one. Peace out.